and the people, they were dancing to the music vibe. And the boys, just the girls in the hair, while the shots and men just sit way over there. And the songs, they get louder, each one better than before. And you're singing the songs, thinking this is a life.
Hold me close and you'll meet fast. This magic spell you cast, this is La Vie en Rose.
Squeeze it properly, Holly.
Yeah, no, I'm just trying to...
Ugh.
WTF, look what my sister found in her fresh braids. Her scalp was itching, and she asked me to check if she was scabbing.
Why your hair's itching you?
I know that host saw her fake nail pop, but continued braiding.
Let me see. What? It looked like a scab because it was flipped over. That's disgusting, Shade. I'm sorry. And I bet you paid two something.
Bring it over to my plate. You don't know what you did. Eat to me. Your body lightweight. Speaks to me. I don't know what you do.
It's recommended to take off pimple patches once they're already peeling, and this one is, so let's take it off. Yes, I have a hormonal stress breakout, and I really wanted to get rid of all those pimples. Look at that. They're flat, that's flat, yes. Oh my goodness.
Life does not, oh my God.
senin üstünde değil. Paçamda bak var sürtük seni. Hayırdır geriydin vaktin var. Hemen de yükseğe bakmışlar. Pisliğin üstüne basmışlar.
Una moda mucho consumo, janguea con alcohol, que bota mucho humo, mami. Es que yo soy vos, una moda mucho consumo, janguea con alcohol, que bota mucho humo. Tú eres como yo, dale, sígueme que yo te sigo. La noche está caliente, prepárate.
Equine edition. I missed the first explosion. What the fuck was that, Harry? There's still more. No, stay. I'm trying to film this as well. I think we have a hair follicle problem. I know. Sorry, mate. Oh, I've got a clean hand either. Sorry. Let's have a look.
Just give it a little light pop on. Oh, no. He ain't done yet. You done? There you go. You got it. Thank you.
My mom woke up with a humongous pimple on her face. She needed to go to work and didn't want to pop it. So I made a deal with her to give me $50 if I could get rid of it without popping it. So I decided to try out this device on her pimple. We just place it there for 2 minutes and it should get rid of the humongous pimple. Fingers crossed. Now we're done, let's see the results. And OMG, looks like she's owing me $50 now.
Thank you. my mom is my high school band. I know one day I'll see them all again. Body McFunny back 2009.